So today we're going to be taking a close look at the internal mechanism of the 1DX Mark II, which is considered to be one of the best or fastest DSLRs on the market, and it will shoot 14 frames per second with the mirror down. So we're going to use one of the best high-speed cameras on the market, the V642, and see what it looks like at 5,000 frames per second. Because as you can see, the 240 frames per second on the iPhone just isn't enough.